My name is Kathy LaMonica, and I'm an amputee. I didn't want to be an amputee, and I didn't even know what it was before I had my accident. 2 years ago, I had a motorcycle accident, and I lost my left arm. I hit a pole with it. It was a couple of days in the hospital. I woke up, and I looked at myself, and I said, "Oh, God, you look different. You don't have an arm." It took me so long to accept myself and to look at myself a person without an arm.